This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Event Viewer is a component of Microsoft's Windows NT line of operating systems that lets administrators and users view the event logs on a local or remote machine in Windows Vista. Microsoft overhauled the event system due to the Event Viewer's routine reporting of minor startup and processing errors which do not in fact harm or damage the computer. The software is frequently used by technical support scammers to convince users unfamiliar with Event Viewer that their computer contains critical errors requiring immediate technical support. An example is the Administrative Events field under Custom Views, which can have over 1,000 errors or warnings logged over a month's time. Contents 1 Overview 2 Windows XP Commandline 3 Windows Vista 31 Filtering using XPath 10 32 Event Subscribers 4 See also 5 References 6 External links. Overview Windows NT has featured event logs since its release in 1993. Applications and operating system components can use this centralized log service to report events that have taken place, such as a failure to start a component or to complete an action. The Event Viewer uses event IDs to define the uniquely identifiable events that a Windows computer can encounter. For example, when a user's authentication fails, the system may generate event ID 672. Windows NT 40 added support for defining event sources, i.e. the application which created the event, and performing backups of logs. Windows 2000 added the capability for applications to create their own log sources in addition to the three system-defined system, application, and security log files. Windows 2000 also replaced NTFOS Event Viewer with a Microsoft Management Console MMC Snap. In Windows Server 2003 added the auth install security event source API calls so that applications could register with the security event logs, and write security audit entries. Versions of Windows based on the Windows NT 60 kernel, Windows Vista and Windows Server 2008 no longer have a 300 MB limit to their total size. Prior to NT 60, the system opened on disk files as memory mapped files in kernel memory space, which used the same memory pools as other kernel components. Event Viewer log files with filename extension EVTX typically appear in a directory such as C Windows System 32 WinIvet logs. Windows XP Commandline Windows XP provides a set of three commandline tools, useful to task automation: EventQueryUbs, official script to query, filter and output results based on the event logs discontinued after XP event create, a command continued in Vista, and 7 to put custom events in the logs. Event triggers, a command to create event-driven tasks discontinued after XP, replaced by the attach task to this event feature. Windows Vista Event Viewer consists of a rewritten event tracing and logging architecture. On Windows Vista, it has been rewritten around a structured XML log format and a designated log type to allow applications to more precisely log events and to help make it easier for support technicians and developers to interpret the events. The XML representation of the event can be viewed on the Details tab in an event's properties. It is also possible to view all potential events, their structures, registered event publishers and their configuration using the WebDetail utility. Even before the events are fired, there are a large number of different types of event logs, including administrative, operational, analytic, and debug log types selecting. The Application Logs node in the Scope pane reveals numerous new subcategorized event logs, including many labeled as Diagnostic Logs. Analytic and Debug events which are high frequency are directly saved into a trace file, while Admin and Operational events are infrequent enough to allow additional processing without affecting system performance, so they are delivered to the Event Log Service. Events are published asynchronously to reduce the performance impact on the event publishing application. Event attributes are also much more detailed and show event ID, level, task, opcode, and keywords properties. Users can filter event logs by one or more criteria or by a limited XPath 10 expression, and custom views can be created for one or more events using XPath as the query language allows viewing logs related only to a certain subsystem or an issue with only a certain component, archiving select events and sending traces on the fly to support technicians. Filtering using XPath 10 open Windows event log, expand out Windows logs, select the log file that is of interest to you. In the example below, we use the security event log. Right-click on the event log and select filter current log. Change the selected tab from filter to XML. Check the box to edit query manually. Paste your query into the text box. You will find sample queries below. Here are examples of simple custom filters for the new window event log. Select all events in the security event log where the account name involved target username is Azure. See also list of Microsoft Windows components, Microsoft Management Console, technical support, scam references, -ab new tools for event management in Windows Vista, -auths install security event source function, retrieved 5 October 2007. Log from Microsoft TechNet events and errors, Windows Server 2008 on Microsoft TechNet, other, Windows EventLog Viewer, commercial tool that can be run on Windows, Linux or Mac OS X, EvTalk command line tool to pull events and generate reports, password changes, logons, clock changes, system start, stop, credential changes from Windows Event Logs. EventNet contains several thousand Windows Event Log entries along with troubleshooting suggestions for each of them for developers, how to write to an event log by using Visual C Sharp VE, Microsoft Windows Components Management Tools CMDEXE, Control Panel Applets, Device Manager, Disk Cleanup, Disk Defragmenter, Driver Verifier, Event Viewer, iExpress Management Console, NetSH Recovery Console, Resource Monitor, Scan Disk Settings, App SysPrep, System Configuration, System File Checker, System Information, System Policy Editor, System Restore, Task Manager, Windows Error Reporting, Windows Installer, PowerShell, Windows Update, Windows Insider, WinRE, WMI Apps, Calculator, Calendar, Character Map, Cortana, DVD Player, Edge Fax and Scan, Groove Magnifier, Mail Maps, MSN Apps, News, Weather, Sports, Money, Movie Maker, Movies, Speech Recognition, Skype, Sticky Notes, Store, Wallet, Windows To Go, WordPad, Xbox Shell, Action Center, Arrow, Autoplay, Autorun, ClearType, Explorer, Search Indexing Service, iFilter, Saved Search Namespace, Special Folder, Start Menu, Taskbar, Task View, Windows XP, Visual Styles, Services, Service Control Manager, Bits, CLFS, Multimedia, Class Scheduler, Shadow Copy, Task Scheduler, Error Reporting, Wireless, Zero Configuration, File Systems, CDFS, DFS, XFAT, IFS, FAT, NTFS, Hard Link, Junction Point, Mount Point, Reparse Point, Symbolic Link, TXFEFS, Refs, UDF, WinFS, Server Domains, Active Directory, DNS Group Policy, Roaming User Profiles, Folder Redirection, Distributed Transaction Coordinator, MSMQ, Windows Media Services, Rights Management Services, IIS, Remote Desktop Services, WSUS, SharePoint Network Access Protection, PWS, DFS Replication, Remote Differential Compression, Print Services for Unix, Remote Installation Services, Windows Deployment Services, System Resource Manager, Hyper-V, Server Core Architecture, Architecture of Windows NT, Startup Process, CSRSS, Desktop Window Manager, Portable Executable XDLL, Enhanced Write Filter, Graphics Device Interface, Haldle IO, Request Packet Imaging Format, Kernel Transaction Manager, Library Files, Logical Disk Manager, LSASS, MinWin, NTLDR, NTOSKernLex, Object Manager, OpenXML, Paper Specification, Registry, Resource Protection, Security, Account Manager, Server Message Block, Shadow Copy, SMSS, System Idle, Process User, WHEA, Win32 Console, Win Login, Security, Security and Maintenance, BitLocker, Data Execution Prevention, Family Safety, Kernel Patch Protection, Mandatory Integrity Control, Protected Media Path, User Account Control, User Interface, Privilege Isolation, Windows Defender, Windows Firewall Compatibility, COMMANDCOM, Virtual DOS Machine, Windows on Windows, WoW 64, Windows Subsystem for Linux, API Active Scripting, WSH, VB Script, J Script, COM, ActiveX, ActiveX Document, COM, Structured Storage, DCOM, OLOL, Automation Transaction Server, DirectX, Net Framework, Windows Holographic, Windows Runtime, Universal Windows Platform, Discontinued Games, 3D Pinball, Chess, Titans, FreeCell, Hearts, Hover, Inkball, Hold'em, Mahjong, Titans, Minesweeper, Purple, Place, Reversi, Solitaire, Spider, Solitaire, Tinker Apps, ActiveMovie, Anytime Upgrade, Address Book, Backup and Restore, CardFile, CardSpace, Contacts, Desktop Gadgets, Diagnostics, DriveSpace, DVD Maker, Fax, File Manager, Food Journal, Internet, Mail and News, Media Center, Media Player, Meeting Space, Messaging, Messenger, Mobile Device Center, NetMeeting, NT, Backup, Outlook, Express, Travel, Photo Gallery, Program Manager, Windows Easy Transfer, WinHelp, Write Others, File Protection, Media Control Interface, Next Generation Secure Computing Base, POSIX Subsystem, Interix Video for Windows, Windows Sideshow, Windows Services for Unix, Windows System Assessment Tool,